The whole point jeopardizing your wife and kids for no reason. So you give the baby to your wife, you tell the kid, go to the mum. You say, I'm going to get the bear off our track. I'll meet you home in an hour. Make sure dinner's ready. Done. That's the only thing to do. Everything else is wrong. If it's a brown bear and you play dead. What? Not me. Not me, boss. I just hit my power spike. What are you talking about? And who's? Next time.